somewhere behind 3 Romeo Whiskey.
United 1451, Lindbergh Tower, good morning, runway 27 might have been late.
United 1451, runway 27 might have been late.
United 1451, wind calm, runway 27, clear for takeoff.
Runway 27, clear for takeoff, United 1451.
United 1451, contact SoCal departure, have a great day.
Switch to departure, good day, send you. 1451, we're back with you, 14,000 feet, going back into, San Diego with Berkshire.
1451, so down approach, De Miranda, center maintain 6,000 speed or discretion. I'll turn back to Vida here shortly.
Okay, down to 6,000 speed or discretion, yeah, 1451.
1451, I understand that negative emergency, but still need the souls and fuel remaining.
Okay, United 1451, we got 171 souls on board, and we got 4 hours and 6 minutes worth of fuel on board.
Approximately, where was the impact of the strike over Bogie somewhere?
It was in the climb, just past Bogie at 13,300 right on the center of the windscreen, right between the windscreen.
United 1, turn on heading 150, that's your beer descent.
Left 150, United 14.
That's bird activity in the vicinity of Bogie Vortex, 13,300. And, that's up. And a 1451, continue to turn heading 100.
Heading 100, United 1450. We can just keep the turn going straight to Lindy, or, you know, keep the left turn going for Lindy for United 1451.
That's 1451, make it a right turn if you could, heading 250 and when able direct to Lindy.
250, when able direct Lindy, United 1451.
1451, instead of maintaining 5,000.
5,000, United 1451. We clear for the approach, United 1451.
Yeah, they're both 5,000 cleared, slow cause, runway 27, please.
Okay, we're cleared the approach, United 1451.